Hello, this is Catherine Cunningham. Thank you for joining us for the Natural Intelligence Worldwide podcast.
Loss of biodiversity and climate change are the two largest and biggest threats to the world. Living in harmony with nature is really important, not only for WWF, for the world. The human beings are used to being very selfish. We are used to thinking that we can replace what we are losing now. And that is a behavior that we should change, because it is not that we will continue losing resources, species, or degrading ecosystem. It is that we should keep it, we should protect it, because it is in the base of our survival. It is in the base of our economy. So our point as WWF, it is that we should change the behavior of the people to have them understanding that we should live in harmony with nature, because nature, it is about us. Nature, it is about our survival. Nature, it is about this generation and the next generation. So it is an ethic value. It is a very important ethic value. We are part of the nature and we should keep that nature.
Thank you for joining us every Wednesday and Friday morning at 9 a.m. GMT. You can find us at naturalintelligence.com and subscribe to our podcast. Thank you.